Our momentous blessed day is almost upon us, TT.
Can I ask, why do you want to be prom queen so badly?
Want, TT? Does Elizabeth want to be the Queen of England? A better question is, why don't you want to be prom queen?
Listen, if it's important to you, it's important to me. But the only royalty I care about is being Serpent Queen, which I will be, again. You'll see.
Hey, Cheryl. Tony, is this where I sign up to run for prom person?
Oh, no, Kev, I don't think you want to do that.
No, I don't. Actually, but Fangs has always wanted to be prom king, so here we are.
Well, I hate to rain on Fangs' parade, but Tony and I are campaigning to be co-queens, and it has been my destiny to wear that prom crown since birth. I have spent my entire life fantasizing about being prom queen, and a part of that fantasy is that I exist in a world where everyone wants me to be prom queen, and certainly not themselves. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Thank you, Kevin. As my friend, I knew you'd understand.